Hey, you know, man, with the forced disappearance I continuously still get, it's weird because it's like they implying that my life matters less than the lives of those who did this to me. You know what I'm saying? That's not fair. You know what I'm saying? They're forcing me to have to do things that they're not subjecting them to. They're not harassing them, targeted harassment, not telling them that they can't be in the country. They got to, you know, they got to split, they got to leave, they got to go, they got to, you know what I'm saying, doing all this stuff. I'm not doing anything that takes me off the radar or off the grid. You feel me? I don't have to. No other celebrity has to. You feel me? Or had to before this point. You know what I'm saying? So they constantly harassing me and badgering me. And then before you know it, then they got militia vehicles passing by. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? My goal is I'm defending my art. You feel me? I'm an artist before anything. You know what I'm saying? I'm black before anything. I'm black and I'm an artist. You know what I'm saying? And I'm a Christian. You know what I'm saying? That's what's most important. They're imposing all this extra stuff on me for those reasons. You feel me? Before anything, I'm black and I'm a Christian and I'm an original author and artist. That is what I've been defending and that is what I'm fighting for, my creations. You feel me? That they don't be lost and taken by racist structures, you know, that collude with envious influential figures. You know what I'm saying? They're trying to sabotage my life to be able to have my stuff illegally and things. You know what I'm saying? They have no legal right to interfere with the work of a creator, original worksman. You feel me? Or creator. You know what I'm saying? They have no reason to do so. You know what I'm saying? No reason whatsoever. My stuff clearly shows, disproves whatever slanders, that's dead. Obviously, and it's public and it's visible. No reason to bother that unless they're trying to frame me. You got, in that case, you got justices in high levels and directors and all those actually trying to frame an innocent black man, you know, for his talent. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is like, I mean, incomprehensible. You know what I'm saying? This is a massive crime and that's a situation. You know what I'm saying? My life matters too. By them trying to throttle and hide my testimony and my existence, my visibility, my service, you know what I'm saying? Like all of my platforms and obscure them and stuff, that's conspiracy to commit murder, active. And they're constantly trying to complete it. I don't trust nothing. I don't trust who they're imposing on me. I don't trust those, and I got reason not to. You know what I'm saying? They're not listening to my wishes. They're not respecting my rights. You know what I'm saying? They're constantly still imposing what they want on my life. You know what I'm saying? To be the case. But I said no hundreds of times. And nobody is doing nothing. Nobody is enforcing my rights. Nobody protecting my rights. People try to, I mean, with the exception of the saints and those that can't defend it. So, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm an author. I'm an artist. You feel me? And I'm black. I mean, and those are the essentials. That's before anything else. You know what I'm saying? So then everything else happening after that is considered. You know? There's no reason I should have to incorporate something I prevented years ago into my life today. It makes no sense. You know what I'm saying? If somebody wasn't, I don't know, justice wasn't rendered to those people, that's not my problem or my fault. My life shouldn't still be destroyed because of that. I prevented it. You know what I'm saying? With the proof to show for it. Unless that's saying the whole country hate God. That's the only way possible. You saying the whole country is antichrist. But this will still be the case. I've been a superstar international since 2014. Before that point, as we know now, I was already big. You know what I'm saying? Because of God's power in my life. Even though I didn't even know about it personally. But God, everybody knew though. I mean, it was one of those things. It was informal fame, I guess. And it was for God's power in my life. I didn't know that. But they did. Now, as far as I know, I debuted in 2012. And then I really, my art as a writer, as an author, it really took off in 2014. You know, then after that, I mean, along the time when the slanders and stuff started happening. So, I mean, it was weird. You know, it was weird. It's baseless causes. I had stuff contrary to whatever they said before they even said the slander. It was already published and visible. You know what I'm saying? Before they even said whatever they said about me. Spirit campaigns and stuff. So, I mean, that's the situation. I mean, so it's a racial hate crime, but nobody ain't. I mean, it's like some people like, these lives matter. I mean, apparently not. No human is illegal. My life matters. Say all lives matter. But, I mean, but this is a crime that they still let happen. I mean, it don't make sense to me. They're saying my life don't matter, but excusing the race, you know, the crime against me. They're saying my life. I mean, it's weird. that's the situation, man. I'm sick of getting badgered with onslaught or this harassment. I mean, it's targeted harassment. You know, for my art. I mean, when you think about it, I'm already a lawsuit victim. You think about it, I'm also fighting for my art, my creative works, my stuff I created and invented. You feel me? Obviously, if people watch me, whether it's legally or illegally, they watch me day and night all year long create my stuff off the top. You know what I'm saying? And that's how it is. And then they're forcing me to keep creating and stay ahead of the frame. And when I keep creating, then a couple weeks later, somebody take that. You know what I'm saying? The country is crucifying me. And then claiming God is impossible. Then they want to, you know, attribute it all to certain people, places, or things. You know what I'm saying? Be like, oh, it was just this point in time in history. No, this was a pre-planned, pre-contemplated, and premeditated hate crime. You feel me? And that's the situation. They want to even blame Ghost. That don't matter. You know what I'm saying? It's somebody in the physical world that was helping. You know what I'm saying? They was furthering the situation. A dead man know nothing. You know what I'm saying? It was people still in the earth that were furthering that demon agenda, whatever. You know? So, I mean, God don't look at it like that. Bottom line is, you know what I'm saying? The structures, the country belong to the structures and not the artists. And so they gave the power to the artists for some reason. Just for one man specifically. One Christian man, so I don't be successful. They broke every part of the country on purpose. And I watched the whole thing unfold. And told the whole world the whole time. So at this very second, they're still here doing, performing the same things I was talking about 3, 4, 5 years ago. And everybody is allowing it or participating in it. But somehow we're keeping God's name in the structures. That's ridiculous. So it's a massive hate crime. And yeah, man, my life do matter. My life matter too. Like, they keep forgetting. They keep forgetting my life matter too. They keep subjecting me to things they're not doing to their favorites.